It's sunshining and we're on the go drilling. It's a beautiful day out there now. They're going in pretty nice as well. So far, so good. Oh, it's Saturday morning, back on the drilling. Finished that field off that I was on before, obviously. And yeah, just doing this one now, what I sprayed off yesterday. So yeah, there's a bit of green on it, but that'll die off. So yeah, going all right. So I'm on the second load now. I'm having to run back to the yard to fill up, because if I brought the trailer over here with corn on it, and then I'd have to go back, get the teleporter, go back, get the drill. So I thought it's probably quicker just to run back with the tractor and the drill every time and fill up. So it's going to take me a little bit longer than I'd planned to do it all, but I should get it all done today if I have no problems. So it's... See, I don't know if I said, I said I was putting oats in and putting them on at 160 kilos to the hectare. Yeah, it should be thick enough because they tiller out quite quick once they get going. And load it up again.